It's all right.
Miss Mackenzie, house mistress. Go easy.
Miss Mackenzie, you're in charge of pupil welfare, yet you let this place wide open last night. What are you, an idiot, a drunk, or a criminal? Now, quickly, tell me!
All the doors and windows are properly bolted. No one, not even me, went into their room last night. You have to believe me.
I do. I just wanted you to speak quickly. Miss Mackenzie will need to breathe into a bag now.